I don't remember the name of it, so I'm just gonna have to like look through the popular things, but I don't remember what the picture looked like. There it is. Van Nils, A Nightmare in the Head. You played that one? No? Okay. That one? Have you done this one? So I've never done this one. Neither has Ram or you. So we're all going in. This is kind of new. So I think we just click on this. I think it's a door. That looks blocked. Cannot return. Okay. Looks like a fridge. Oh, you can just go inside of it. Yeah,
there's a door over here or something. Click.
The room, nothing in it.
Ceiling is getting darker and darker each time.
No door. Oh, what's that? You. It says you. Together? What? Something fell off the shelf up there.
That's that plant. No, you.
Did that scare you?
I forget. I haven't had beer in a while, as long as y'all have, so I'm not used to this.
What is that?
Something black. I can't see.
That's kind of creepy. I can't see anything.
I guess we gotta look through the dark.
It's so dark. Okay. That one was a little creepy, to be honest.
The plants back.
Oh, that's just you. Completely dark that way. And there's this light. Can you grab it? No. Ow! The light resonates with her. Okay. Oh, there's a red light over there.
Oh, okay.
Okay. What the?
I think maybe the door unlocked because I heard something unlocked. Maybe the back where we
I
came
think we go
from.
back to the main door. Oh,
wait, what? Nice.
What the hell? I was just inside of it all of a sudden. Put it down. I did. I put it down. It disappeared. Now I can't see anything.
Right,
oh, and it's back. I'm confused.
Yep, same here. So the light resonates with her. Oh, I just did it. It was the picture.
What? How?
I don't know. I think it's. I reached through the wall almost, and it gave me a thing. So.
Oh.
So.
I kept my lamp. There's a box. And now
it's a chair
that you can use.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it keeps on making me stay at the chair. I was like, where am I going? What is that? Smoke?
I think we're free to go now. Yeah, smoke.
My lamp is red now.
Yeah.
Door? Door. You cannot do anything. Huh?
Maybe we gotta find something.
Nothing here.
This picture.
Oh. And you can click on it.
All right, maybe that door's unlocked now.
Hey, door. Weird smoke.
Yeah. Wait, where did my lap go? Did your lap disappear?
Yeah, mine did too. Oh, okay. You can.
Great, no lamp. This is gonna suck. I wish I could see.
And we get flashlights now. I am a bug. Okay. Flashlight. Did you get this one? Everybody got one?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow, this flashlight sucks.
Yep. Oh, look at the picture right here.
Huh?
This picture is different again.
Both these are. This one and this one.
Anything in this room? Chair.
A chair.
I don't like the range on this flashlight. I have to get close to everything just to see.
I think we just go through, to be honest.
Well, let's find out.
Yep. All the pictures are now red.
Yeah. Oh, shit. And disappeared.
The hell is that?
No idea. What?
Okay. Are you in trouble? Creepy girl in the corner. And she's gone.
What's with the plant?
I don't know. Yeah, can't pick it up.
Okay.
What the hell is that?
everything we saw earlier?
Can you not come up to me and touch me, you asshole? Fucking Jesus. Nope, there's the creepy person sitting on the corner again. Didn't we do this already?
Maybe. Might have been something we missed then. I know if we come to that plan again.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad.
Oh.
Okay, this is new. Why was there a bed?
Oh, I can click whatever's down there.
Why do you not turn back? Because we can't.
Really, you can put sense into this.
Oh, another chair. Escape from dream. What?
Oh.
What?
That was just chapter one.
I don't think they came out with the second one yet. Well, that wasn't that scary. It's actually very tame from what I experienced.